Now, a Columbus distillery will host its first ever Bourbon Fest this month. Watershed Distillery will hold the big event on April 22nd as it introduces its newest uncut, unfiltered bourbon. With fresh food, live music, bourbon tours, and more, Bourbon Fest is bringing the distillery back to its bourbon-based roots. Now, Bourbon Fest will be from 6 to 10 again on April 22nd. For more information on how you can get those tickets, just go to NBC4i.com.